finance worker pays out $25 million.
Daughter believes scammers cloned her daughter's
deepfakes,
voice.
No laughing.
Hong Kong firm.
Carola Mann loses $40K to AI-enabled deepfake fraud.